and Shepol means wave. And everyone called me for Lopehs, and it is backward of Shepol. And this is why they stand in Shepol Lopehs in Instagram, in Facebook, and social media. And it's very simple, it's because it's my name, it's my nickname, Lopehs. I'm Kurdish, and I come to Norway when I was very young. I'm an architect, and I have been living almost my life in Norway, and I feel like a Viking now. So for me, the landscape and everything in Norway, I like everything about the Norway, the cold Norway, the warm Norway, the winter, dark, the sun, everything I like about Norway is very beautiful. I think it's mostly because I have living here so long, I have been love the country. And of course, sometimes so darkness, you don't see the sun sometimes. I wake up, go to school, I'm there like 10 hours, come back, then see the sun, go to training, come back, no sun there. It's sad sometimes, but it's just like life is like that. You must just think positive every time. Because in Norway, they have no sun like 6 months sometimes. And the harder for them, I think. So for me, if you have sun just 1 hour, 2 hours, 3 hours, it's good for me. So why I should just think negative? You know, it's a very small country if you want. There's just 4 to 5 million living here. So the fitness is very small here, and bodybuilding, so it's very small. Norway has actually become very popular when it's becoming to fitness now. Everybody wants to look good now, you could have a good shape. And everybody wants to competition now, in bikini and physique. So, but it's true, you can't be so big here. It's not somebody who can push you to the next level. So if you want to be a superstar here, you must move to USA. But one of my biggest goals is, I know I will competition in my physique in Mr. Olympia one day. Is if this year, next year, 10 years for me is no problem, because I know one day I will competition there. In fitness, I want training for living 15, 20, 14 years longer, no shorter. So it's why it's very fun with the sport. Many people just thinking have the goals for 1 year, 2 years. For me, it's 10 years, 14 years. Because the body you make is now. It's not for seeing or just for show. For me, it's a living in that body in 10 years. I will live very healthy and then. So for me, it's very important to see myself live so long as possible, because the life is beautiful and I love it. My favorite part to training is back. I have been doing chins before training and after training in like 2 years. I do the chins 2 times a day, every day in 2 years. And this is cool for me, because when I see my the lower point in my body, I work very much the point to get the right symmetry again. And for me, back and legs were my weakness sometimes, and this is why I took chin so much. So every time I think about back again, why I have to do back, it's must because I have taken like 14, 15 chins every day in 2 years. So actually my back and legs is my favorite part to train, but today is arms and shoulders. So I change it every time, so it can don't be boring for me. I need a 2 hour when I'm in the gym to be with myself. And when I listen to my music and I go to the gym, walk to the gym, I live in my world, the other world again. Like when I painting or doing art. Then I cut everything out. Everything is black around me. No friends, no family, no school, no work, nothing thinking. Just think everything is clean. And then 2 hours for me is the best part of the day. But there I can do everything I want, the thing I love it. Because it's very important you like that what you're doing. When you like what you're doing, you get success.